Dead on, straight up for Camden.
Hot cows. Oh.
Oh, that's unlucky.
Oh, wow. Oh, what a piece of strength. Oh wow, Camden quite content to just pepper that little corner.
Dead on, yeah.
Wow, that's fantastic. Yeah, that's too good.
Hot cows.
Yeah, there we go. Score is juice.
Yeah, real good.
Bravo, Tash.
Giving that third stroke of the rally. The whole rally was set up on that third ball.
Avantage!
The return of the set point.
Yeah, it's pretty full of set from Camden with your six love.
Deuxième set, 0-0.
Oh, that's unlucky from Nick.
Potter!
She's not able to find a finishing ball.
How's it?
Happy. Able to find a finishing ball.
How's it?
Happy with anything. First and last gallery is the chase.
Ah, beauty. And a thoroughly deserved first game won by Nick Howell.
Amnesia! Losing set.
Oh, that's pretty decent.
I swear that's like. Down.
Last tackle.
Wow.
That corner.
Oh, brilliant. Good chase that from Camden. Extending the court nicely.
Head.
Got a big crack in the head. Well, the frame of the racket.
Oh, wow.
New rackets. So that women's final second set point, second serve.
And there it is.
Good.
Pull that shot there.
Good.
That's ridiculous from Cam.
That's all.
Cam just has so much control of his strings. That somehow ended off the stroke. Chase 11 now. Oh. And seemingly for the first time in the match. Chase 11 now. Oh. And seemingly for the first time in the match. First winning gallery of the match going to Nick on championship point. He puts it in the net. It's definitely not.
Oh, yes.
Cam showing he can hit dead-ons as well. Championship point number three. Does it, Camden Riviere, for the eighth time, is a French Open champion. 6-1, so 6-love, 6-1, 6-3. Winning the title, he also has won in 2012, 2013, 2014, 2016, 2000.